Ladies and gentlemen, may we draw your attention to the safety features on this aircraft. Please ensure that all headphones, including earbuds, are removed for the duration of this demonstration. The safety card in your seat pocket shows details of escape routes, life jackets, and the emergency bracing position. There are four emergency exits on this aircraft. Two at the front of the cabin at row 1, one on the left and one on the right, and two at the rear of the cabin, one on the left which you boarded through, and one on the right. They are all clearly marked by exit signs. Please take a moment to locate the exit nearest to you, bearing in mind that the nearest usable exit may be behind you. Floor level lighting will illuminate to guide you to these exits in poor visibility. Your life jacket is under your seat. When instructed, remove the cover and place the jacket over your head. Bring the strap to the front of the jacket, clip, and pull the strap tightly to secure it around your waist. Only when outside the aircraft, pull sharply on the red toggle to inflate it. There is a mouthpiece for further inflation or deflation, and each jacket is equipped with a light and a whistle. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle. Pull firmly on the strap to secure it around your waist. And to open, lift up the buckle cover, which should be facing away from you. Please now ensure that your seat back is in the fully upright position with the armrest down. Your tray tables are stowed and your seat belts are secured.